Only now can I see the evil in her eyes.